When we go to a supermarket, we always buy things using standard values. In other words, we always take 1 kilogram of rice or 200 milliliters of fruit juice. Fruits are sometimes counted using the unit dozen. One dozen means 12 of something. These are terms used in everyday life. But what if I want to measure something in terms of the number of tiny particles present in it? Let me explain this in detail. Looking at this pure gold, can you tell me how many gold atoms are present in this? Or wait, looking at this glass of water, can you tell me how many water molecules are present in it? You will probably say that it's practically impossible to calculate the number of atoms or molecules in these examples. But astonishingly, chemistry has an answer to this as well. That brings us to the concept of mole. What does it mean? It's very easy. 1 mole of anything has 6.022 times 10 raised to 23 atoms or molecules or particles present inside it. Isn't this number huge? If I have to write down the zeros, this is how big the number will look. 1 mole of anything has these many particles. Now let's say we take a substance which has 3 times the number of particles here. Then we say that this is 3 moles of this substance. And what if we have a substance which has 8 times the number of particles here? That's correct. It will be 8 moles of that substance. That's the basic concept of a mole of any substance. Let's see if you've understood the concept well. Now here's 1 mole of this pure gold. How many atoms does it have? Yes, as it's 1 mole, it will have 6.02 times 10 raised to 23 atoms in it. Similarly, 1 mole of pure water will have 6.022 times 10 raised to 23 water molecules inside it. So is this how we define 1 mole? 6.022 times 10 raised to 23 atoms or molecules or particles? Well, that's the simplest way to understand it. That means if we take, for example, a bag containing 6.022 times 10 raised to 23 hydrogen atoms, then can we say it's 1 mole of hydrogen? Yes, that's right. Similarly, 6.022 times 10 raised to 23 molecules of any compound like copper sulfate is 1 mole of copper sulfate. Simple, isn't it? Wait, we have just understood the concept of mole in simple words. But we are yet to take a look at the scientific definition of 1 mole. And what's this number we refer to? Does it have a special name? Watch our next video to know more.